Probably the greatest challenge for someone coming into this subject matter with an interest in historical studies, more interest in history than, say, in theoretical physics, is that there seems to be an incompatibility, that these subjects don't seem conceivably aligned.
I think if you think about these images and think about Mars moving close to Earth, look at the physical structure of Mars now. What would you expect? I mean, Mars looks like a destroyed planet, a scarred planet. If it engaged in these catastrophes well within the memory of man, would you expect to see something like that?
Another one, maybe you haven't thought about this, but what keeps the cloud afloat? Cloud consists of water. Water is heavy. A cloud like this consists of, I could give you in kilograms the weight and such, but it's convenient to talk about the weight in terms of elephants. So this is the equivalent of perhaps 1,000 or so elephants. And how come the elephants don't fall on your head? Maybe that's a question that you haven't thought about.